that second chance for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
This must be OSA's fault.
Don't worry, everything's gonna be just fine.
Who are you?
As it says on the bottom of the screen, I'm Matt Benilla, Assistant Vice President of the Office of Student Assistance.
Oh, okay, so you can fix all this?
Please, all the students need help.
The university realizes you need help, and we're really, really looking forward to working with you to improve your experience here.
But how?
I'm really glad you asked that question.
The great thing about OSA now is that we've combined into a single solution center that allows for the registrar, the bursar, the academic scheduling offices, and the degree audit to all be consolidated into one area so we can answer any questions that you might have at a single location.
So these departments are together now?
Well, they're still separate in that they have their specialty, but if you come to the OSA window, we'll be able to solve any of your problems right at the point of contact and not have to send you to another area of the institution.
So we're not traveling from place to place?
You get it all done right here.
I told you, ladies, a shorter line is a happier line.
So that way we're not traveling from office to office?
Absolutely. And if you are in the wrong location, OSA will make sure that we find the answer to your question.
But what if you don't have time to wait online?
There's no problems with that as well. We have another solution just for you. Can I tell you about a new single point of contact telephone system that we have to get all of your OSA questions answered at one number for all of the campuses?
I don't believe it.
Let's give it a try.
Wow, you're right.
You'll either get an answer from a live rep or someone will give you a call back within 24 hours, and I promise you. In addition, we also have an online help desk system that will take the place of the phone if you don't feel like calling.
Promise someone will get back to me?
I pinky promise someone will get back to you, and I promise you they'll get back to you within 24 hours.
I'm putting in my online ticket right now. Let's see how fast it gets answered.
I have a quick question you want to ask? I could definitely help you out. And I have some candy.
Wow, helpful answers and candy? This sounds too good to be true.
Whoa. OSA answered my online ticket. I sent in a ticket at osa.pace.edu and I got an answer immediately.
What did I tell you, ladies? We never break a pinky promise. Remember, OSA's here for solutions, okay? No problems, just solutions. We're here to work with you.